Are you being hounded by calls from an auto lender because not you, but somebody, friend or relative, listed you as a reference? Well, we can stop the calls and recover money for you to boot. Hi folks, I'm Sergey Lemberg. I run Lemberg Law, a consumer law firm. We've recovered more than $30 million from more than 10,000 clients already. If a friend or a family member with so-so credit tried to buy a car, chances are they had to list personal references on their loan. Whether you know it or not, your name and phone number could have ended up on that list. That list might now be in the hands of Ace Motor Acceptance Corporation. If your friend or family member skipped payments on their car loan, they could be getting calls from Ace Motor Acceptance Corporation. Here are a couple of things about Ace Motor Acceptance Corporation. They're also known as AMAC, based in Matthews, North Carolina. Founded in 1998 and have 75 employees, they specialize in subprime auto lending. If Ace Motor is calling you, they could be violating the Telephone Consumer Protection Act. They could be trying to pressure you into talking to your friend or relative, trying to tell you that it's your responsibility to pay. If you're getting these kinds of calls from Ace Motor Acceptance Corporation, they could be violating the law. Under the law called the Telephone Consumer Protection Act, you could be entitled to up to $1,500 for each call. There's one way to find out. Pick up the phone, give us a call. We'll be glad to talk to you. Our representation will not cost you anything. Don't wait. Call us now for a free consultation. We'll get you the justice you deserve.